Thank you for helping me. I am Ornifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way? Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you. We meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop. In your tongue, I believe I will be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment, using an ancient technique unique to my people. Normally, I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain that they will please you. I require no payment this time, but you must bring me a wondrous soul. My technique absolutely requires it, but I trust you will understand. Thank you. Come back again if you find another soul.
I ought to fetch a new ember. Flame, dear flame. I ought to fetch it, Flay. Thank you.
him. The bell belongs to the princess, it do. Stay back and we slice you to bits.
Me and my chums, we shan't be miffed.
Stay back all your pieces. Stay away, foul undead, or you will be a goner. Stay back! It belongs to the princess, it do!
Still a bit stiff, I'm afraid. I must thank you, young traveler. I am strayed wandering sorcerer of sorts. I've been a guest for a very long time, but I don't think that anybody will miss me. Very good. Very good indeed. Cursed one, weak you may be, but I, Strange, will teach you my spells.
How long was I sat petrified? Long enough for the old kingdom to have crumbled, I see.
Why didn't anyone wake me sooner?
Drang Lake. I've never heard the name. Is that what they call this place now? Very good. Very good indeed. The cursed ones were imprisoned within this land. Of course, you came of your own free will. The people feared the cursed ones like a plague. Some people would rather keep dreadful things out of sight, out of mind. In the end, they swept them up and corralled them here. So very typical of meek minds, don't you think? Once people became aware of their own frailty, they seized anybody they found undesirable, cursed or no, and impounded them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed, all so that they could sleep better at night. They even turned the great strain into a stone. Many kingdoms rose and fell on this tract of earth. Mine was by no means the first. Anything that has a beginning also has an end. No flame, however brilliant, does not one day splutter and fade. But then, from the ashes, the flame reignites and a new kingdom is born, sporting a new face. It is all a curse. And it is your cursed flesh that will inherit the flame. Pyromancy was created by the ancient witch of fire. She harnessed the power of flame and melded it into pyromancy. The witch led her daughters into war against the old ones. But legends are legends. What are you prepared to believe? How long was I? Long enough.
Why didn't it?
Feeble, do you really think you can manage the...
Bearer of the curse. Seek lest.
Don't listen.